Today, we are just here to know about Staff Selection Commission. Each and every year, we are getting Staff Selection Commission notification. So please be there and utilize the best opportunity, Staff Selection Commission. So we should know about Staff Selection Commission. So there are MTS exams. The qualification is just 10th standard. Right now, MTS, after MTS, it's a CHSL inter-qualification. And after PL and CPO are any degree qualification. So this is how you should know Staff Selection Commission. After that, at present, we got a notification in SI in Delhi Police, Central Armored Police Forces Examination 2020. So the number of vacancies are 1564. So utilize it properly. And now the qualification is any degree, as you know, a Staff Selection Commission CPO. And the other, the age is 20 years to the 25 years as on 1st January 2020. And the other, the height, the male should be 170 centimeter and female 157 centimeter. And the last date to apply is 16/07/2020. And the examination date will be 29/2022, 5/10/2020, the examinations of preliminary exam. And come back to the height. Height is okay. The other chest is, so before breathe, it should be 80. After breathe, it should be 85. And it depends on your places according to your states. So please go through for the full details. I am just discussing the generalized view. So again, the examination pattern, coming to the examination pattern, the total 200 questions and 200 marks to the two in 2 hours. And the first four sections, the first section is general intelligence and reasoning. It's 50 questions, 50 marks, and general knowledge, general awareness, it's a 50 marks, 50 questions, and quantitative aptitude, 50 marks, 50 questions, and English comprehension, 50 marks and 50 questions. So if you want to know the selection process, the first is the preliminary exam, paper 1, and the next is the PET and PST, and the third is main exam, paper 2, and the tentative date will be on March 1st, 2021. The fourth is medical test. Now you are going to select it. So you please focus on the process, and you please focus on the examination pattern, and you please practice very well. If you want to be with Masters Academy, Mr. Hafiz, you will get the courses available for 24/7 and the recorded classes to understand only the concepts, and the live classes for the doubt clarifications and practice online portal, our mobile app for practice your exams, and can ask doubts will be cleared after the concepts, and material available, the hard copy, that is paperback. And if you decide, we will help you. And our YouTube channel, it's Mr. Hafiz. Facebook page, Masters Academy. Instagram, Sheikh Abdul underscore Hafiz, and Mr. Hafiz underscore Masters. It's TikTok. Our vision is to make 10 lakh people settle in their career. So wish you all the best, and please utilize the notification. Bye bye.